How to pack hats without boxes for the holidays.